Hey, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Insight Show right here on MadhouseTV.com. And they got some new things going on, too. You know, they have a radio station now that's going to be coming on really soon for 24 hours of 7 days a week of music and with a DJ or a radio. Yeah, DJ. Forget that. It's such a term to hear that now. DJ. It's amazing. But anyway, it's February the 12th. 2015, and it's February. It's amazing how fast this time is going. And we have a very nice show for you tonight. I have a very good friend with me tonight, Steve Mitchell, for A Touch of Elvis, which you'll get to see him in just a few minutes. But I tell you, without going into detail, I can assure you that if you believe that if you ask God in prayer, you shall receive. I have been praying very hard for what I've received, and I can explain it now. But it's a wonderful thing. I praise the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit to the highest. I thank you, my Lord, so very much for the shining your loving light on me, and truly felt the Holy Spirit. I really did feel the Holy Spirit. This can happen to you if you believe in God and the power of prayer. And it was a very interesting situation. But as in Matthew, if you seek, knock, ask, and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks, receives. The one who seeks, finds. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. It's truly happened for me. And I just wanted to bring that up. I had mentioned this a couple of weeks ago, said the same thing a couple of weeks ago. But it really was. And it was an epiphany that I had. It was an amazing experience. So I just wanted to bring that up to you. I also have some big announcement to make, but I can't say anything until the 14th of February, which is Valentine's Day. So I'll give you some hints. Let's see. I got my own primetime TV show on CBS called Reverend Dennis is at it again. Nah, that's not it. I'm getting married. That's not it. I'm running for the office of President of the United States in 2016. No, that's definitely not it. You're just going to have to wait for my announcement on 2/14 on Valentine's Day on my Facebook page, which is the Inside Show page on Facebook. And Thursday night on 2/19, it's when I'll be here at the Insight Show at 8 p.m. here on MadhouseTV.com. On the Insight Show, I hope you tune in to find out what's going on. But you will see on my page. So it's up to you to get in there and check it out. But it's really big for me. It's been a long time coming, and it's an amazing thing. So with that, I'm going to... Let me start off by singing a song. I think I'd like to do that. So with that, I'm going to stand up. I'm going to give a little time here for a second to do what she's got to do, get my band ready.
Isn't me. That was not my knees. That was not my knees squeaking. I got that movement going, okay. All about the bass, no treble. That's not the song. That's the song.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When
and it's cold outside. I've got the month of May. I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, Llewellyn, talking about my girl. Sweetest song when the birds up in the trees. Well, I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way, my girl? Talking about my girl. Everybody, clap along at home. Sing it out with me with the hey, hey, hey. Here we go. Hey, 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 everybody. Hey, hey, hey. Ooh, 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 yeah. I don't need no money, fortune or fame. All the riches, baby, one man can't claim. Well, I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way, my girl? Talking about my girl. If you're watching out there, that goes out to my girl. And now I get to sing another song. It's one of my favorite songs. As soon as my band gets ready. Now, when I was a kid, I used to watch this show on TV every year with the family. When I grew up and had kids of my own, I used to watch this show every year on the family, with the family. See if you know what this is. Of course you do. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Yes, they are. And the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. One day I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far beyond. Yes, I will, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly. Oh yes, they do. the rainbow. Why? Then oh why? Back to a little commercial. We're back to you in a second or two with my special guest, Mr. Steve Mitchell. Be right back. Don't go away.
We're going to do a live commercial. Hi, I'm Renee Marie. I'm the president of Language of Love Incorporated Foundation. I'm really happy to tell you that we're going to be doing a Language of Love telethon on March 29, 2015, from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. Please look for the location on my my website, reneemarielanguageoflove.org. And once again, it's reneemarielanguageoflove.org. And the show will be on hosted on the Madhouse TV. It really is important for you to be aware of strokes and aphasia. Strokes is the third leading cause of death in America and the first leading cause of disability. And it really is something that plays no favoritism. And it also really comes when you're not expecting. Nobody expects to have a stroke and nobody expects to suffer from aphasia. And it really does play a huge, making a huge impact in your life and change your life in one split second. So we look forward to having everyone join us once again on March 29, 2015 from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. And you could follow us on reneemarielanguageoflove.org. Once again, it's reneemarielanguageoflove.org. And we look forward to seeing you. God bless.
Are you planning an event and want to include entertainment, but you're not sure where to turn?
Act1Entertainment.net has provided over 1,500 events with quality, affordable live entertainment at private parties, corporate affairs, festivals, bike rallies, and more. Act One will fit into your budget. They're friendly, reliable, and do all the legwork for you. They take all major credit cards. Log on to Act1Entertainment.net for a free, no-obligation price quote or call 631-758-3505 for a brochure.
You'll be happy you did.
Stretching under sedation or manipulation under anesthesia is a very gentle, very precise procedure to very slowly release any scar tissue that is formed as a result of a traumatic injury. Many people ask, how does this work? Will I get hurt? Will you stretch me too far? We only stretch the body part to its normal range of motion. After completing the post-MUA rehabilitation program, it's very common that our patients say to us, hey, I can play ball with my kid again. Hey, I can bowl again. Hey, I can enjoy hiking again. This is what makes it rewarding to us as practitioners.
Thank you. You know you already want a Toyota. But when you want more from your Toyota store, you want Smithtown Toyota, where every Toyota comes with Smithtown Toyota's Toyota for Life program, giving you lifetime New York State inspections, lifetime 10% discounts on all parts and service, 2 years of complimentary oil changes, 2 years of scheduled maintenance, and more. All at no cost to you. Plus, low clear-out deals on every Toyota in stock. Get more from your Toyota store. Hurry to Smithtown Toyota.
All righty, and I'm back over here looking at this way, and thank you for sticking around. Now I'd like to introduce somebody who's been here a couple of times, and he's one of my favorite Elvis people. I don't want to say impersonator because he doesn't live it 24, well, actually he does. He lives it 24-7.
Not like this, though.
So ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Steve Mitchell. Yay.
Where am I looking?
You're looking at any one of those cameras over there.
I'll look at you.
There you go. So, that's it. See you later. So what's the 60 Shades of Grey you were talking about? What was that?
60 Shades of Grey. That's a movie starring you and Ellen. Bunch of 60-year-olds.
Why are you laughing?
Gray hair.
Why is Janine laughing out there? You can't hear this, but she's cracking up.
It's about hair dye. It's a movie about hair dye.
So what have you been up to, my friend? You've been busy. I know that.
I've been pretty busy, doing good. Elvis world has been good to me. Music world has been good to me.
Yeah. Well, you know, we got this thing together once.
My wife lets me do it, so that's why. You know.
Well, yeah, of course. Well, she likes going. You know.
Well, you know what? Any musician will tell you that without a good woman behind you that doesn't bother you, you can't do it.
There's a woman out there that
you
doesn't
need
bother
it. You? I got an amazing wife, and all the songs tonight are dedicated to my wife because she's amazing. And she puts up with me doing Elvis and being a nut job, and she's the greatest.
Well, that's why
she's a great cook.
Probably why she married you in the first place.
No, she had no idea. All I had was a CD going, a cassette going. She had no idea I would turn into this. Place.
Well, you did a great job, and you've done some of the big shows. You've been out there with all these different impersonators out there. And
well, I love Elvis, and anytime I get to perform Elvis, it's an honor. Because Elvis has the greatest fans in the world. And for them to put up with a guy like me trying to sound like Elvis is just an honor.
Well, the touch of Elvis that you say all the time is the touch of Elvis. You have a lot of the mannerisms down. You certainly get into it, so I can see that. And I know you love Elvis because all your Facebook is Elvis this, Elvis that.
It's 24/7 Elvis. Yeah.
And you know, here's another thing. Now, you all know I'm a minister, Reverend Dennis. You know I do weddings all over the place. But Steve Mitchell is a minister as well, so he can marry if you want to be married by Elvis Presley.
I can marry. I do a lot of marriages. I can marry you. I could bury you. I could divorce you.
Well, we can, yeah.
We
the
do
state,
everything.
Yeah, we've told that, but the state doesn't really recognize that too much. But anyway.
I've done a few divorce parties, believe it or not. Yeah, people are happy sometimes.
So, besides Sergio, I know you're at Sergio's all the time. You just did a couple of shows there, right?
Yeah, I did six sold-out shows in like 2.5 weeks there.
Right. Well, I actually sang with him at Sergio's one night and to his packed audience. I had him in, by the way. And I did great, but he doesn't want me back anyway. He's never called me.
You know, it's you're as good as your support team, and I got great people behind me. I got Cindy, who does it's always videos and doing all my Facebook stuff. And so shout-out to her. And
you've had
too,
you've had the
too.
Comedians now. You have
high-powered Howard. He shows up everywhere.
He's my regular. Can't get him to stop coming. He just keeps coming.
Hey, Howard, how you doing? He's funny. You know.
I want to give a plug out there to Mike Dillon also, who does the. He's an agent for the comedians, and he has what the heck is the name of his company now?
Comedian's a lot harder than a singer. I tell you, man, you're just up there. At least when you're singing, you got the music.
Gateway to Comedy, that's what it is.
Gateway
I want to make sure
comedy.
I said Gateway to Comedy. He's always had that, he always has shows going on that Route 112, that core, what's the name of that hotel out there? Used to be Coral, I don't know what the heck. But anyway, that's it.
Anyway,
but go ahead, just a second.
I was going to say, comedians, I give them a lot of credit because it's really hard, especially when it's not working. And you lose a crowd, you got to get them back. And some guys could just get them back, and it's really pretty wild to watch.
Well,
all the comedians out there.
So what else? What if you're coming up right now? Anything coming up real soon?
Oh, well, actually, I'm going to be at St. Lutheran Church on Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day.
On Main Street in Amityville. Go on my Facebook, on my website, stevemitchellaselvis.com. And
Park Avenue. See,
Park Avenue, right? Park Avenue in Amityville. I'll be there singing all Elvis love songs. Downstairs in the church, it's, you know, theater seating. It's really nice.
Right by a triangle out there.
And you get some cake and coffee and all that kind of stuff.
Well, it's an interesting thing. I've got something come up myself on Valentine's Day, so I'd like to catch you, but not this particular one, but I'll have to catch you next show. You know? It's one of the things as an entertainer, you get to do all kinds of shows, and you don't get a chance sometimes to go out to other people's, or even it's hard for the women. You talk about having a good support team.
Yeah.
When you're in an entertainment field, you're doing holidays, parties.
Give up your holidays,
doing Christmas and Hanukkah parties and all kinds of stuff. And
Thanksgiving.
And sometimes you can't bring them because they're gigs. So
they got to host a family.
A big one is like New Year's Eve, and you can't bring them, and it's like it's really a shame.
Well, lucky I do
sometimes
Sergio's every year at New Year's.
Well, there you
go. My wife, right down the block.
Well, there you go. There's
another wine there.
It's a long way off, but New Year's, you can go over there and make a reservation for Sergio's. So why don't you set up a couple of songs?
Nah, I don't feel like singing.
All right, put the shut timers off. We're going home now.
No, I would love to sing. pull my thing down over there.
Here, grab your mic.
Not that thing, my pants.
Hold that. Give her a second to shut the lab off for you, and we'll...
How you doing, folks? Elvis did this song when he came back from Germany on the Frank Sinatra show. Hope you like it. It's for his mother. Fame and fortune,
wow, wow,
how empty they can be. But when I hold you in my arms, there's a heaven to me. Who cares for fame and fortune?
Wow, wow.
They're only passing things. But with the touch of your lips on mine, makes me feel like a king. Your kind of love is a treasure I hold. It's so much greater than silver or gold.
I know that I
have nothing. If you should go away, but you know that you love me, brings fame and fortune my way. But you know, but you know that you love me, brings fame and fortune my way.
Thank you very much.
His next song is one of the most beautiful songs ever recorded, I think. It's a beautiful love song, and it's a beautiful tribute to the lady that you love. Well, that's the tribute. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. Something in her style that shows I don't need no other lover. Something in her style that shows me I don't want to leave you now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me, will our love grow? I don't know, I don't know. You stick around and it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the way she moves, all I gotta do is think about her. Something in the way she woos me, I don't wanna leave you now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me, will our love grow? I don't know, I don't know. You stick around and it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the way she moves, I don't need no other lover. Something in the way she woos me, I don't want to leave you now. You know I believe in how. Much. Thank you, Reverend. Thank you, Al. We'll be back. Thank you very much.
My name is Dr. Robert Brevard. I'm here for Multimedicine in Westbury, New York. We're located at 1065 Old Country Road, Suite 214. Been here for about 15 years. The practice has medical doctors, physical therapists, chiropractors, acupuncturists. We also do pain management, and we have orthopedists on staff. Here at Advanced Multimedicine Rehabilitation, we've got physical therapists on staff who treat an array of conditions, from neck pain to back pain, shoulder pain. We treat carpal tunnel. We treat a lot of car accident patients, slip and falls. We treat patients with knee injuries, with ankle injuries. We have state-of-the-art equipment. We've been here for over 15 years. We do a vast array of diagnostic testing, from x-rays to EMGs. What is an EMG? It's a diagnostic test that allows a doctor to determine where the pinched nerve is. Cora is a physical therapist at Advanced Multimedicine and Rehabilitation. She's working on Stephanie, who was involved recently in an automobile accident. Stephanie has tight thoracic and cervical musculature, and Cora is doing some myofascial release work and some therapeutic stretching doing it to help her with her pain. Vicky is also a patient here at Advanced Multimedicine and Rehabilitation. Vicky is now working her leg muscles, specifically her quadricep muscles, trying to strengthen them after an injury she sustained. If you find yourself in need of any type of physical therapy, please don't hesitate to call Advanced Multimedicine and Rehabilitation, located in Westbury, New York, in Suite 214. Phone number is 516-334-7000, or find us on our website at advancedmultimedicine.com.
You already want a Toyota, but when you want more from your Toyota store, you want Smithtown Toyota, where every Toyota comes with Smithtown Toyota's Toyota for Life program, giving you lifetime New York State inspections, lifetime 10% discounts on all parts and service, 2 years of complimentary oil changes, 2 years of scheduled maintenance, and more, all at no cost to you, plus low clear out deals on every Toyota in stock. Get more from your Toyota store. Hurry to Smithtown Toyota.
Alrighty, we're back, and like the sign said, and you've been watching the Insight Show here on MadhouseTV.com with my good friend, Mr. Steve Mitchell, who's talked about his wife and talked about music and all that good stuff. But one more time, Steve, how do they get a hold if they want to get a hold of you?
You can go to SteveMitchellAsElvis.com, or you can give me a call, 516-798-4431.
Play that back a few times.
516-798-4431. 516-798-4431.
And you can also go to the Insight Show page on Facebook, where I have different artists as well who put their posts. I don't know if you're on it. Did you post any of them?
I might have.
Make sure you do. Post if you're friends with me on that as well. So post wherever you're going to be and what you're doing so everybody can see it. And it's a free site. Just go on there, and you'll see there's over 900 people on there right now.
Nice.
And they get to see where everybody's going to be. No political issues. No, nothing political on that site, please. That was one of the things I learned.
Yes, Facebook has turned into politics.
Yeah, you got to stay away from politics. Yeah,
you got it. Be best friends until you bring up the politics, and then boom.
It's the funniest thing. Like, I've been a lot of people in this music business, and I've never even cared what they were or what, but all of a sudden they'll come out on Facebook and they'll say something like, oh,
now I hate you.
Now I don't know if I like this anymore. So it, leave the politics home. It shouldn't be on there. It's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
So you,
no matter what your politics are, America is still the greatest country in the world.
That's right. You couldn't say that.
We got our problems, but we could wake up in the morning, and we're free to do what we want to do.
That's why I do my closing number all the time the same way. It's just...
God bless America. And the boys and girls that give us this freedom.
And you know one of the nice things, what I found out, when I first started doing the shows here, they said that there's a lot of people in Japan and China and all these other countries that are watching this. And I'm saying, like, come on now, what do they got, subtitles? How are they doing this? They're soldiers.
Yeah, sure.
Stationed watching this show.
Yeah, gives them a little bit of touch of home.
That's amazing to know that.
Friendly face, friendly voice.
Yeah, well, you know what? It's a good thing.
Yeah.
So be good to your neighbors.
Well, the internet is good for connecting. It connects the good people. It also connects the bad people. So you really got to watch out there.
And one more thing, which I forgot to say in the beginning, is the theme of our show was always the same, which is from the George Burns movie, Oh God, which is Thank God. So I just want to let that out. I used to do it in the beginning of the show, but I forgot. I had these other things going on. So I can't wait. I can't
All these announcements coming up.
Oh, my goodness. It's such...
I'm not even going to tell them about the new store you're opening. Oh. sorry.
Yes. Steve, that's it. You're going to have to get up and sing now.
Bruce Jenner.
Yeah, no, we're not even going to go
that
there.
That poor guy got it. Going through his mind, I don't know.
that's a subject I don't even want to get into. With
that's
that
the other show.
Yeah.
Let me zip my shoe here.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let's put your hands together one more time at home because there's nobody out here but us crew.
Bad
and
weather.
Incidentally, that's something else. I want to thank so much Tom Mealy and Vicky Mealy and my best friend ever, which is Tommy Marr. And Janine, the sweetheart sound lady.
They love doing your show.
They tell me all the time. They love, can't wait to do it.
They can't wait till Brevin is here.
They really say, I got the best show.
You know how to set up the set. Something about
Iris.
I don't
turn the chairs and irises.
Okay, I'll take a
seat. Get up there, cool. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Mr. Steve Mitchell.
Thank you.
Touch of Elvis.
Not really sure what's on the CD, but it's an Elvis song.
I will spend my whole life through loving you, just loving you. Winter, summer, springtime too, loving you, loving you. Makes no difference where I go or what I might do. You know that I'll always be loving you, just you and if I'm seen with someone new, don't be blue, don't you be blue. I'll be faithful, I'll be true, always true, true to you. There is only one for me, and you know. You know that I'll always be loving you.
Song. from the movies. Guess you guys know that. This next song is another beautiful song. I don't know what it is. But it's from the movie King Creole. Let the stars fade and fall. I won't care at all. As long as I have you. Every kiss brings a thrill. And I know that it will. As long as I have you. Let's think of the future. Forget the past. You're not my first love, but you're my last. Take the love that I bring. I'll have everything. As long as I have you. Let's think of the future. Forget the past. You're not my first love, but you're my last. Take the love that I bring, then I'll have everything. As long as I have you, as long as I have.
As long as I have.
Thank you very much. Audience of one. Hopefully they say there's thousands out there, so if you thousands of people. This song is dedicated to all you guys.
And I love you so. People ask me how I've lived till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they understand how lonely life has been. But life began again the day you took my hand. And yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and a night won't set me free. But I don't let the evening get me down. Now that you're around me, and you love me too. Your thoughts are just for me. You set my spirit free. I'm happy that you do. The book of life is green, and once the page is read, all but love is dead. This is my feeling. Yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But I won't let the evening get me down.
Elvis started doing that, and he did that on a lot of 1977 tour. It's a beautiful song. You can really feel Elvis pouring out his heart. So.
Don't look so sad, I know it's over, but life goes on, and this whole world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we have some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges never burning. So lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window. Make believe you love me one more time. The good times,
I'll get along.
You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow. Or forever, there'll be time enough for sadness when you need me. So lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window. Make believe you love me one more time. For the good times. For the good times.
These are the good times, folks. These are the good times, man. These are the good old days. No matter what you think.
Oh, hell, I'm tired and so weak. But I must go home till the Lord comes and calls me away. Oh, yes, with morning so bright and the land is alive. In the night is as black as the sea.
There will be peace in the valley for me someday.
There will be peace in the valley.
Oh Lord, I pray
there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble, trouble I see.
There will be peace in the valley for me. Well, the path will be gentle and the woods will be tame and the lion shall lay down by the land. Oh yes, and the beast from the wild shall be led by child, and I'll be changed, changed from this creature that I am.
There will be peace in the valley for me someday.
There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray.
There'll be no sadness, no, no sorrow, oh my Lord, no trouble I see.
There will be peace in the valley for me, for me.
Thank you very much. Well, by the way, these tracks are made by a guy named Cliff Wright and Jamie Aaron Kelly, J-A-K tracks, the best in the business, so. Like a third base coach.
Take away scent of flowers, cover up the sky of blue. Let me forget there are such places. They remind me too much of you. Hide young lovers, warm embraces. Keep stars and moonlight from my view. Let me forget there are such places. They remind me too much of you. Must I evermore be haunted? Day after day, my whole life through, from the memories of each moment, that I fell in love with you. If these lovely things don't hurt you, our love just wasn't meant to be. So please come back to me, my darling. They remind you too much of me.
Happy Valentine's, lady. Thank you very much. Long live Elvis Presley, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!
Thank you, Rev.
All right, there you go.
Thank you for having me here again.
Thank you for doing all those songs and everything. Beautiful stuff. And you did nice and mellow stuff. It wasn't
different stuff, man.
You're a good jerk. You always, you know, you're doing a
This is great. I love this whole thing.
Mellow Elvis.
Mellow Elvis. Mellow Elvis.
Mellow anyway, Elvis. Love song.
This is the, we made it to the end of the show.
Wow. So quick.
So I want to thank all of you for staying with us and watching the show and supporting us. Please, give if you have a chance, make a comment. Go on to the madhousetv.com. There's a moment in there where you can leave some comments and tell us if you like what we're doing or what we can do that you might like more. But it doesn't involve me leaving. So with that, my folks, my friends, my folks, my families, this I get to do the last song. You can stay up there with Steve. You can.
Oh, this is for you, man.
It's
your show, my friend.
All right. Well, it's up to you. But this is where I do get to honor God and country. Everybody. God bless. See you next week for announcements. Don't go away. See you. See you next week.